Which one of the below lakes is not located in Assam? Hamirsar Lake. Which is the largest freshwater lake in India? Wooler Lake. Dal Lake is located in which Indian city? Srinagar. Where is Chilika Lake located? Odisha. Which is the largest oxbow lake in India? Kanwar Lake. Which one of the below is a freshwater lake? Nainital Lake. Name the first Indian wetland of international importance under the Ramsar Convention. Chilika Lake. Which one of the below lakes is a lagoon? Pulikat Lake. In which one of the following states is Kaliveli Lake located? Tamil Nadu. Which one of the below is a man-made lake? Kodaikanal Lake. Which one of the below lakes was formed due to tectonic activity? Wooler Lake. In which one of the following states is Bhimtal Lake located? Uttarakhand. Which one of the below is a heart-shaped lake? Hussain Sagar. Which one of the below lakes is located in Madhya Pradesh? Bhojtal Lake. In which one of the following states is Sastam Kota Lake located? Kerala. Which lake in India was formed by a meteorite impact? Lonar Lake. Which one of the below is a saltwater lake? Sambar Lake. In which one of the following states is Badgal Lake located? Haryana. Loktak Lake is located in which Indian state? Manipur. Which one of the below is not an artificial lake? Agara Lake. In which one of the following states is Hamirsar Lake located? Gujarat. Which one of the below lakes is a glacial lake? Somgo Lake. Which is the longest lake in India? Vembanad Lake. Which one of the below lakes is located in Sikkim? Cholammo Lake. Whose statue is located at the center of Hussain Sagar Lake? Gautama Buddha.